All right, welcome back. We finally got the Mosswart head, so we're going to make the masks. And then all we'll have left of 2,000 are the three. There's two fellow-only quests to do. What's the armor level? 185. Okay. I'm gonna go to Eastem. Level town folk are here. 18. No big deal. I think the way this works, I got one of each head. I think one gives the old mask. And one gives the new mask. So, here's the new mask. And here's the old mask. Definitely a... difference in both... Actually, is there a difference in the actual model complexity? Definitely in detail and resolution, there's a difference. Actually, let's see. Got that versus this one. Yeah, there's a... one's definitely a more complex model. That's... essentially just a bunch of planes put together. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think 9-sided polygon. Anyway, no, there's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, something like that, 8 to 10 side polygon. Yep, there's the masks. Now if I need to sneak into a town, I can. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to run the 40 Olthoi hive. First we'll make a stop by Holdberg. Let's get a couple of characters on. Oh, it's pretty empty here. Hold these weapons, root beer, Mountain Dew. Where's Dr. Pepper? No Dr. Pepper. Academy coat. What's in here? Let's double check. Is there anything neat? I threw a bunch of leg keys in there. Light weapon 420. Actually, I have something that actually I have something that'll use that. Anything to drop in there? What can we drop in there? Let's. Stay open. 8. Here's 24. Okay. Here's 30. See 24, 28, 32. Is that everything? 33. Somebody else can complete those if they would like. There we go. So we're off to the 40 hive. It goes to here. And the 40 armor, Olthoi armor hive. I forget what the name of those are called. Who are these guys? Multi. Wish I could give away that tusk. I don't need it. I really have zero use for that. I'll send Town Crier it. So we need good old soy armor dungeon. Straight ahead. What does the Frore guy want? To start, you must possess Seal Village. I don't think he takes anything. Atwin takes that. Young, it's a 40 brood hive. So let's go ahead and get a map. All we need is a helm. We already got the armor. There we go. let's put armor back on just in case. I think this is one that has soldiers. So I should probably bring up the page for the soldier weapons. Let's see. Quest by patch, Olthoi weapons. Because we need to. We already have an Olthoi sword. That one's an easy one. Okay. Already done the Gromny armor. Also a weapons. Not also a shield, also a armor, also a weapons quest. We need quarterstaff. Oh, I see. Okay. Femur, stab, claw. Crest, gauntlets. Wonder if it's just that dungeon, though. I have to set it up with. Very specific. Macro. What do I have on this? Epic and yeah, I'll take an epic and vuln over that. Guys, hug this way around and take the passage out down here. Okay, no, that wasn't quite right. It's a passage right here. Go to a big room with a bunch of Olthoi. Doesn't matter which way I go. Go down, down, this way. We just to a big room where we just want to get through because otherwise there's going to be a ton of Olthoi that swarm around us. Put us here. Where is it? Go up. Go south. This way up. Noble drop anything? Nope. Eviscerators don't. I don't think they really drop any trophies of use. Let's turn this back off. Gonna be leaving to the west. First place we can turn, we're going to turn. Follow it all the way around this area, and all the way around. Get to this area, we should go. I get to an open area. I'll go turn. No, we don't want to go that way. We want to take the diagonal way down here. I'm going to jump down into B. Yes, we do. Quite safe to buff here, it says. Yeah, that stuff's too high up. Going south, and then we're going to take a passage east. No, that's not what we're going to do. We're going to take the passage east. Come out in here. Facing east, but we're going to go north. And go up and this way. And then this should take us to the room with the big guy. This is a little big guy. What do we get? We got a tail. Want to go through the east into room. Oh, that was easy. We'll get lucky and get the Tarsus. Don't really care about these guys all that much. I think I have the combat enabled. Do I? Yep. So who drops these parts? Femur, stab claw, gauntlets, quarter staff, and long claw, and crest. Okay, leather gauntlets and quarterstaff, I can just buy from a shopkeeper. So we'll buy those before. The rest of the stuff drops, with the exception of the soldiers one. Drop at very low drop rates. So you come out here, you want to go straight. It puts us in this area. Go this way, and then if you go down, you go into one room. Where is this? There's a young brood queen. Anybody say anything about needing the Olthoi armor? Doesn't look like it. I would take a some 250 light weapons. So going through the exit portal, we just come around and back into this room and kill the other one. These things bound. Yep, they sure are. Did I get ahead yet? Nope. So, back to the map. Go past the first one this way, all the way down around, take you back up into this room where it should have respawned already, I think. I have somebody level 40 that could use this armor and probably carry it quite a ways. Already have that part. Comes in from the south, which means I need to go back this way. Figures, yep. Yeah, definitely check this one to make sure it is. Yep. It is random, which means chances are you probably won't get what you want. Pass the first one back into this room. Somebody in the chat saying they're excited. They only made it to level 126. Once. Now they're at 123. I'm debating on whether I should make the comment of asking if they know that the level cap is now 275. Thank you. as well go back up. Try to get the last piece to complete the set. In the meantime, it is time to log in. He still has that, doesn't he? That's a full kit. One of these bags has the facility hub recall gem. There we go. Already have that piece, so I get to run back out to south. I already have that piece. Missing the tibia. You get to just hang out in this room for a while until it respawns. Warden Atlin. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about the last piece. Actually, we'll make one more attempt at it. Let's see. And when you go out this way. Oh, hey, we got the stab claw. It's not a bad deal. We got the stab claw. Is there a soldier corpse around somewhere? There's the tibia. Set the stab claw aside. Recall the life stone. Go to Olthoi Hunter. Is it Arwick? And there's one in Zakal on this server. I don't know if they just popped one there or if it's supposed to be there. Based on retail. Okay, vestiary, robe with hood is on the crypt sweeper. What I'm going to do to show this off is I'm going to log in an alt that actually can make use of the armor. Oh, perfect place for them to be. Meet them in the facility hub. I'll keep the helm for the super hub kit. Switch over. Let's hand a few things over that this guy doesn't need. This guy has a lot of stuff he doesn't need. That's fine, we'll deal with it later. Actually, no, we better clean them off. Actually, no, we'll keep the stuff on them, it's fine. So there you go. What level is Goblin? 123. Not bad, not bad. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. There's the Crypt Sweeper. He will take the helm. I'll give him a bunch of other stuff too. So load them up with stuff. All right, we'll get off this character for now. Let's see. All right, we'll go ahead and stop this video here. Please like and subscribe and have a great day.